Happy Saturday morning, everybody. It's Justin in the kitchen. I am making shortbread cookies, and these have rosemary and lemon. So this is a lemon from the backyard, rosemary from the backyard, and they're in the shape of an Easter bunny. I used this rolling pin that has some texture in it. So if you look closely, there's a texture. I'm using this bunny-shaped cookie cutter that I got from my mom. Inside the dough is some of this chopped up rosemary and some lemon juice and some lemon zest. And then when I put the bunny here on the tray, this is the baking tray, and then I've cut out just pieces of this rosemary, and I'm gonna make whiskers here. And then I'm gonna use a toothpick and then make a little space for the nose. Where'd my toothpick go? Anyway, I'm missing my toothpick, but I'm gonna just make a little indentation there to show it. Let me just try to make some eyes here with these scissors. You can go like this to make eyes and then a little nose right in the middle there.
Mm-mm.